someone who is like-minded like me with food.
Preferably, I mean, that would be great if I did meet someone who was a vegan and, you know, we had a relationship, but actually I have dated vegans.
And it is really important, because when I go to the fridge, I'm not assaulted by, you know, dead animals or something weird in the fridge. It's all good stuff in the fridge. And it's so important, I would not go out with a woman unless she was a vegan.
Do you know what? I'm not too worried about it. I mean, I don't cook meat, but I am probably the least squeamish vegetarian you would meet.
Protein.
The most asked question is, what do you eat? And it's a very boring question.
What do I eat? Like, there's nothing, you can't hardly eat anything. You know, if you're a vegetarian or a vegan, there's nothing that you can eat.
They usually say, well, why?
People normally want to know what a vegan eats and what a vegan is. And I tell people that a vegan actually is someone who cuts out the middleman, that being the middle cow or the middle animal.